Staff Lindsay Reiser for Arizona's Family. The House and Senate are headed for a confrontation over border funding. Today, the Senate passed a bill delivering billions of dollars to the situation on the southern border to help with the migrant crisis. This comes one day after the House passed a similar bill, which the Senate shot down today just before passing their own. Well, Senate Republicans say they're not interested in reconciling the two bills, and the Democratic House says they won't consider the Senate bill. This stalemate could last a while. Lawmakers are going on a month-long recess later this week. Meantime, Senator Kyrsten Sinema says a number of things passed in today's border bill she fought for to keep our state safe and help address the problems at the border. She worked across the aisle, she said, to include three key provisions of the bill. They are increasing the number of immigration judges at the border, increasing funding for non-federal organizations helping migrants, and creating a plan to process credible asylum seekers.
In Tucson, city leaders are trying to find